My name is Aline Yonezawa. We are at Emory University, and I am currently a first-year graduate student in Dr. Michael Davis's lab. And what I do is I'm currently doing research in the area of tissue engineering. I'm from South Florida originally, where I grew up most of my life. But originally, my family's from Brazil. My father comes from a Japanese descendant, and my mom is from an Italian descendant, so we are pretty much a mix of cultures. My dad's an engineer, and my mom was a neuropsychologist, so I've always had the influence of them. But I specifically got into research when I was in high school, where I had the opportunity to go through a program where I got to shadow scientists and work right next to them over a summer, and I think I fell in love with it. Tissue engineering can be described as trying to make some sort of part of the body. So we're trying to use materials and cells and trying to combine these two to make something that mimics what we see in our body. So my research is focused on making heart valves for children. I feel like it's a very collaborative environment, so you're never working really alone. The lab is full of chemicals and lots of things that you could put together. To me, it's a playground. It's my opportunity to try to create something. I'm a scientist because I am a very goal-oriented person that believes in working towards the future. And I think that research and science gives me that opportunity to do something or work on something towards the future. My mission is really to have an impact not only in the scientific community but also for society. My project is very focused towards pediatric patients. We really want to have an impact in that population because most of all the research right now in cardiovascular disease is actually focused on adults, but I think there's a great need for children. I think everyone out there, especially the young population, should really consider research in the medical field because you, as I like to tell myself, you're the doctor of the future. You are creating the new technologies, the new treatments that are going to help our parents and ourselves when we get older. And I think that's the very motivating factor, is that there's so much that still needs to be solved, and we need younger people to pursue this so we can continue moving forward with our treatments and our outcomes. I feel like as a scientist and being in lab is having fun. That's at least my perspective.